Suffering from anxieties or worries, stress. Soft pink. And on the bottom, there's sort of a plastic grip. Obviously, it says Design with, as you can see, a really good solid sole. Ones are called bobs. Bobs from sketches. Just so soft. range, I think it's pronounced Korres or Korres range of oils and creams and lip balms. And they also do perfumes, I think, but it's a very natural range and it's not tested. Excellent after you've cleansed your face to literally pump a pea-sized amount into your hand and smooth it over your face, and it does give you a glass like finish. Multivitamin Miracle Milk Serum. Your once a day glass of miracle milk for your skin in a potent concentrate working to boost luminosity and create a perfected skin complexion for the face. So many things on the market nowadays. I found myself, as we're now back in lockdown again, apart from having to sort out my business and the everyday problems facing, a little bit more escapism into Christmas a bit earlier perhaps than I normally would. There's something about a Christmas film that just allows you to escape the realms of reality and take you off on a journey. Sets your mind a little bit and lifts your spirits, and I think we all need a little bit of that at the moment. So I wanted to share and read out. Someone reads to me. It's something I'll do to lead into Christmas. Christmas stories can bring. Want a book to bring out every year to enjoy the sentiments of Christmas, with a mug of something warm by the Christmas tree or in front of the fire, to enjoy alone or to share with loved ones. Short stories to go back to time after time, as they wrap the spirit of Christmas and all it offers warmly and reassuringly around you. Showing you the meaning of Christmas with short stories that combine a mixture of imagination and emotion that are tender, touching, yet resonant. With thought-provoking short stories that are about friendship and loved ones, the magic of Christmas Eve, and the wonder of Father Christmas. Sharing memories and discovering that seeing is believing, and that the impossible may be possible. Discover what fairies do at Christmas, and what a Christmas gift can mean. A Christmas gift will delight both young and old, as Christmas is a time for all to share. From the Sleeping Lion Publishers. Christmas, one of my favourite times of the year, with an air of anticipation that with each day that passes in December, the month gradually unfolds, reassuring me that soon it will be Christmas Day, a time that allows our imagination to explore and the wonder in our hearts and minds rejoice, embracing moments and celebrations shared with loved ones. Conjures up emotions from past and present, and like a luxurious red ribbon, it neatly ties up the year and prepares us for the new year ahead. Let your imagination take you into the splendour of a winter wonderland of magic and endless possibilities. Fill your hearts with love, and stay safe amongst the comfort of your dreams and wishes. For if you keep your dreams and wishes close, Christmas and all it has to offer will light you within and act as a beacon for those searching a glimmer of light. Merry Christmas to one and all. Is Christmas Eve 1969. Are you sitting comfortably? The delicate fragrance of cinnamon and ginger crept through the house, a room at a time. It swept around the Christmas tree like a warm blanket with its lights that danced to the comforting sound of carols being played on Father's old record player. Gift from years gone by and many a Christmas ago, and that was still treasured and loved this time of the year. The aroma met gently with the condensation on the window, from the contrast of the warmth inside and the bitter cold outside, and the snow that settled on the window ledge. I sat curled up on our sofa and let the ambience of Christmas and all it had to offer engulf me, with each of my senses being delighted and heightened, the smell of what tomorrow would bring, the anticipation of the presents under the Christmas tree, and sounds to delight my ears and fill my heart with both excitement and festive cheer. I felt safe, blessed, and loved. I allowed my imagination to join me in this Christmas extravaganza, and into every detail that I planned. What would I put with my Christmas stocking next to the fireplace tonight? What time would I be able to get to sleep? Should I try and keep my eyes open and catch Santa Claus with his reindeer and a gleaming sledge filled to the brim with sacks of presents in the night sky? I pictured the faces of those who I'd bought gifts for and hoped they liked them as much as I enjoyed making them, including Mr. Griffiths from down the road, who was a little bit grumpy, but Mother said it was just that he was lonely. He would be on his own for Christmas, and Mother had tempted him up to help us with our plump turkey and glazed parsnips, and to share our family Christmas. Of course he had declined at first, but then Mother mentioned Father's special brandy, and he seemed he could spare a few hours. I wondered if Father Christmas had received my Christmas list that I popped in the post in plenty of time for it to reach Lapland. It's such a long way away, and I was worried that the postman might not have warm enough clothes to go somewhere that cold. Would I get what I'd wished for? Would Father Christmas fit down the chimney? I closed my eyes and imagined it all, the gifts, the laughter and the warmth. Moving my warm glass of milk to one side, I walked over to the window and peeled apart the edges of the curtains and peered out at the snow that had been falling since early morning. Lights and Christmas trees flickered opposite, and as far as my eyes could see down the road, there was a calmness, and it looked cold, and everything looked white against the evening sky that was drawing in. All softly painted white, apart from a small dark patch that I couldn't quite make out. I didn't recognize it. Had it always been there? I squinted my eyes and pushed my nose closer against the damp cold window. Did it move? I stepped up onto a nearby armchair to get a closer look. There, again, it moved. Not much, but it definitely moved. And I'm going to leave it there and continue very soon.